is this demonstration?
Oh, this is a Butterflugen. It's a printer from Holland. It uses an ink like a 3D printer does, except it doesn't layer plastic. It layers a active cultures. You're supposed to be able to feel the velvety smooth texture of something that you put in there. So right now they're trying ones that if you print it, you know, print something slick, you'd feel something slick. And if you print something velvety smooth, like that really feels like, you can actually feel the velvetiness of the wings.
Yeah,
it's really wild, right?
Yeah, it's very different.
People, they fold it, you know, to make like an invitation or something. Because it's like a surprise when someone opens it, it has a very realistic look to it. Mm-hmm. And the ink, because it's active cultures, if one side of it touches the other side, like in an envelope, right? Mm-hmm. Then when it opens, the ink will activate. See that, and it'll fold up on its end and the wings release. It gives it an animation.
Now that's not just ink.
This is just ink, yeah. It's ink and cultures. So it's just doing...
Why is it moving?
Because the ink is drying and tightening, and the other part of the ink is loosening, so it looks like it's flapping. When they were making printer ink to prevent it from clotting in the heads of printers, they would put an active culture inside of there. They'd put a bacteria that was made to eat the clots. So that bacteria was moving, and on some pieces of paper, it was curling the paper. They were getting it so...
It has legs
right. That
are crawling.
No, it's not. They're curling. Yeah. See how it's just sort of going back and forth, up and down? If it was a real butterfly, it would fly away.
Well, it's trying to.
Will people use them at weddings?
It's safer than when they throw rice, because that's bad for birds. But with Butterflugen, you can release these, and then the rain just reduces them back down to ink.
How much is the ink?
The ink is $300 a cartridge, but it will do 300 butterflies, so it's a buck a butterfly.
All it makes is butterflies?
That's all it does, yeah, I know.
You'd think they'd be able to come up with more, you know, advanced technology.